in this demonstration of an Indy pit stop, you see that in a sense, this is very much a team sport, and that the five men allowed by the rules to work on the car are, for a few moments at least, actual participants in the race. In a typical stop, they will change three of the four tires and refill the 40-gallon tank all in about 15 seconds. Let's look at the jobs that each of the team members performs. As pneumatic jacks raise the car, the fuel hose is locked in place. A special coupling system prevents spillage. Fuel flows into the car at 3 gallons per second. Simultaneously, the three men changing tires begin work. Despite their apparent haste, notice that they actually use their air-powered wrenches with great care, knowing that a mistake, a stripped wheel nut, for example, will put the car out of the race. The driver, so used to 200 miles an hour, is actually disoriented during the stop and wants to get going, fully aware that for every second spent in the pit, he could have traveled 100 yards on the track.
We are back, and still under the yellow flag, 34-year-old Rick Mears of Bakersfield.